And Father, as we spend the next few moments, I pray for myself and the words that I speak. I pray, Father, that they not be from me, but they be from you. And I just be a messenger. And I pray that your message will come through clear and loud. And I pray, Father, that we would just take it and let it soak in. And then go out and do what it is you want us to do. Father, if there's someone here today that is broken, I pray, Father, that they come to you just as they are. I pray, Father, today if someone is out there seeking freedom, that they come to you just as they are. And my prayer today is that we leave this place changed. God, we love you. Thank you, and we praise you in Jesus' name. Amen.